Yigga digga 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 dum. You digga dee, you digga da, und didle didle didle. I met a country peddler that's in Yiddish Karabinik. He wore torn rags, in fact his gob was rather Frankensteinic. He pedaled high, he pedaled low, wherever his woodcart would go. He talked for talking's sake, it seemed, just talking Mir Nisht Tscheinik. He said he had no mutter, and he claimed he had no fodder. And each and every word sounded like yada, yada, yada. And had his words been interesting, by me 'twould have been finic. But on and on he prattled, always hawking me kind Tscheinik. Had a unique talent, most consistently annoying. He rattled like my teapot, perhaps sweet once, but now cloying. He rambled on, was never gone, I'm telling you no linic. Were I uncouth, I'd say forsooth, please Hak Mir Nisht Kayn Tscheinik. The gift of gab can be quite fab when we say mine or dynic. Yet empty barrels make much noise, too much, I'd prefer Kleinik. Perhaps the peddler will reflect and mosey on and self-deflect. Perhaps he'll see my frazzled nerves from hawking Mir Nisht Tscheinik. So keep your conversation short, don't prattle on, but do abort. So no one will to you retort, yavadee, yavadai, you could really die. Oy, please hawk Mir Nisht Kayn Tscheinik.